Hello, Danny from the Cornish Paranormal Investigators. This investigation, we have travelled over 400 miles to base in Lincolnshire, and it's been known for rituals, sacrifices, all stuff like that really. And it's out in the middle of nowhere. And there's five of us today. There's me, Donna, Anna, Damo and Zoe. And today, or tonight, we're investigating Skidbrooke Church. It's also known as the Demon Church, but we've come to find out if there is. Alright, hope you enjoyed the video, like, share and subscribe. You don't want to speak through this device. Have a little one here. All you have to do, hello. Can you walk up to this device? Up to this? This thing here? Can you set it off? It won't hurt you. Female that comes through.
Keep looking in the middle of that door. I keep seeing a black mist and it's like it's coming through us. Yeah, yeah. God, I'm really jumpy. I'm not normally this jumpy.
If you walk this way through the night, you'll be able to see me.
I know where we are, but can anybody hear church? Can you like a church choir?
Can you come and say hello? Can you tell us your name, please? Can you see how many there is of us?
Yes, it was a fire.
You know the person's name?
It was vandalised. So, I mean, we can't really say who it was. I don't know. I mean, was you annoyed at this lovely church was caught on fire? No. That sounded like ow. Seven. Yeah.
Sir Thomas, I know this is a home you left in place. Could you come and talk to us, please?
No.
Seven of them here, yeah? We all seven?
They said five of us.
Yeah.
Five.
Right, so if there's seven spirits here, would you like to come forward and talk to us?
Some
would. You can come forward and talk to us. What was that light?
I don't know.
Oh,
it
sounded like a light.
My back.
That one. Sorry.
It's good.
Anna, just give it to me.
I'm trying to get a little bit of music.
Would you like to talk to me? I'll meet you halfway. You come. Come and talk to me.
Holy.
What's your name? This is our only place I know. have any respect for you.